Okay, here we are in North Box Canyon. We're getting ready to take a trail that I'm going to call Jared's Demise, because a couple days ago we were up here on this trail and he broke a right rear swing arm completely off the machine up here. And so it took us about that was 2 days ago, about 1:30. By the time we got home, it took us about 2 cases of beer and a lot of brainstorming. Figured out a half-assed plan. We came back yesterday and brought the thing home. Worked perfectly. It just goes to show you. Put enough rednecks together and enough beer and you can get shit done. God bless America. this hillside, right just in front of the camera right now, is where Jared broke down. And we're about 25 miles away from where Jared's dad has a place. And that's how far we had traveled. So we were he was broken down 25 miles from home camp. And but we got him back out.